we must realize that no arsenal or no weapon in the arsenals of the world is so formidable. Adversaries in today's world do not have. Let that be understood by those who practice terrorism and prey upon their neighbors.
Some U.S. intelligence analysts believe America is already in a state of war with the Soviet Union.
Are Soviet spies living among us?
52 American citizens have been taken hostage at the American Embassy in Tehran.
An unnamed White House official claims that a Cold War disaster could be just around the corner.
Mr. President, we have two names linked to the hostage situation, Arash Kadavar and Kasim Javadi. Just give the word.
It's time to send a message. There will be no more hostages.
You sure we can trust the police, Adler?
This guy's done more for less. He'll look the other way.
Adler?
Glad you could... Join us, Hans. You remember Mason.
We cleared a move on the target.
This apartment, but it's well protected. I can keep my men out of the area for 15 minutes. I hope you brought an army.
We brought enough. Pleasure doing this with you, Hans. Come on. Woods is itching for a dust up. We don't want to let him down. We're on the clock, Woods. It's not keeping the scene waiting.
Hey, Mason. Party favors are in the trunk.
Dipshit probably thinks he's safe.
That piece of trash is a lot of things. But safe ain't one of them.
Do we really need to take this son of a bitch alive, Adler?
Kasim has info we need. Everyone else can take a powder. Apartment's just up ahead. Hans only bought us 15 minutes. We need to hit Kasim hard and fast. Let's go.
Go!
Works up. Huh?
You're up, Mason.
Wait. I just handled the money. I have no idea where Arashi is.
I don't think you understand the situation.
Americans have rules. You have rules.
You took hostages. The rules changed.
Wait. He's in Turkey. He's meeting someone in Trabzon airfield tomorrow night.
One down, one to go.
I get the next.
Hudson, Arash is in Trabzon, Turkey.
Kasim is out of the picture.
How long before we get Arash?
The team arrived in Turkey a few hours ago. They should be in position shortly.
Airfield's just up ahead. Let's go find this shithead.
Priority is to ID Arash before things go hot. That's not him.
Incoming truck. Left side.
Arash might be in the truck.
I can't make out his face yet.
I don't want him.
Truck. That's gotta be Arash.
More fire. Positive ID. That's our man.
Thank you. never want the hostages. His plan is already underway. You won't be able to stop him this time.
Stop who?
Perseus.
Bullshit. Perseus is dead.
Dead? All this time, you didn't even know. Perseus will watch the west.
Hudson don't want to hear about this. Let's sweep the tarmac for survivors and get the limelight.
Who the fuck is Perseus?
19. Detailed information from the Manhattan Project was stolen from Los Alamos by the Russian spy known as Perseus. 1968, the Vietnam War. Viet Cong soldiers, orchestrated by Perseus, attempted to steal an American-made nuclear bomb from a U.S. firebase. 5 days ago, while on a mission, we acquired intel that Perseus is in play again and planning an attack on the West. Perseus, the CIA's analysts consider him to be the single largest threat to the free world.
Mr. Hudson, we're all aware of Perseus. We're also aware he's more myth than fact. I mean, personally, I think he's nothing more than the Russian boogeyman.
General Haig, allow me to introduce the man best suited to respond to that. CIA clandestine special officer, Russell Adler. He's one of the few people who even come close to capturing Perseus.
Mr. Adler, why should we take this Perseus threat seriously?
You don't have to, sir.
Yeah, then a lot of innocent people are gonna die.
Why do you say that?
Sir.
Every time Perseus has come into play, it shifted the balance of the Cold War. After 13 years of silence, if he's active, something big is coming. Something that will affect the free world.
Sir.
Mr. President.
Sir.
Mr. President.
Mr. President, this is Jason Hudson and Russell Adler.
I know their names. Who do you think approved their last mission? Is the threat real?
Yes, sir, we believe it is.
Can you stop Perseus?
We can, sir. I've already submitted the requisition for my team.
Sir, their requests are highly irregular. Most likely illegal if the press gets a hold.
What the hell are you talking about? You know who we are?
Every mission we go on is illegal.
Sergeant Woods, plausible deniability is the backbone of our work.
Al, we're talking about preventing an attack on the free men and women of the world. Give Mr. Adler whatever he wants. Gentlemen, important task. Protecting our very way of life from a great evil. There is no higher duty. There is no higher honor. And while few people will know of your struggles, rest assured, the entire free world will benefit. I know you won't fail us.
This is Hudson.
How long until we have a lead on Perseus?
They're about to get started. Adler's in West Berlin. He should be at the safe house soon.
Do you trust him?
I'm not the one you should be asking, Black.
What about his team?
It's a strong group. He chased down Sims, Azalea, even pulled some strings to get Helen Park from MI6. We'll get them Mason and Woods soon.
I'm not so sure about Park.
She and Adler have that business from before. Of course he wants her there.
And the new one?
Bell? Well, don't get me started. That's the one we need to keep our eyes on.
Bell, welcome to West Berlin. We've got a job to do. Mark.
Adler. Bell.
Let's get started. There's been a surge in Russian chatter in the last 48 hours. The CIA and the DOD have tapped their inside sources for anything substantial. So far, there are no leads on Perseus.
MI6 has come up empty-handed as well.
We'll have to start somewhere. So we're going back here. Vietnam, 1968. One of our closest encounters with Perseus.
Shit. Some part of me always knew that mission wasn't done with us.
Pull up everything we've got on the attack in Da Nang and run it past Park. She'll cross-reference it with MI6.
We're looking for code names, encrypted transmission, Russian activity with NVA, anything that could be a lead.
Good.
Bell, this is where you come in. We needed the best of the CIA in SOG. That's exactly why I requested you again. Head to the evidence board. We'll retrace our steps through today. Anything that could give us a lead on Perseus. Going back to Vietnam. First time Perseus pinged our radar. It was late January 68. We were a joint CIA SOG task force embedded within the 3rd Marine Regiment near Da Nang. SOG was there to sniff out Soviet activity. Word had it, Russian operatives were active in the region.
Perseus had no known presence in Vietnam.
That changed at Da Nang. Somehow Perseus knew about Operation Fracture Jaw.
Fracture Jaw? That one sure went sideways.
We launched out of Camp Haskins.
Yeah, I'll never forget that shit.
Good. We want those memories. No details too small. A face, a name. We're looking for anything that can lead us to Perseus.
This feels like looking for a needle in a haystack. In a field of haystacks.
Maybe, but that needle's somewhere. Remember, we had a job to do.
Fracture jaw. That one sure went sideways.
Bell, it's time to wake up. It's crank time. Welcome to another day in the life of Camp Haskins, our little oasis in the middle of this godforsaken shitstorm. You're pretty safe here. Hey, Butcher, how's the arm?
Still hurts like hell, but at least I can move it.
Sims, you know reading that shit's gonna make you go blind.
Yep. That's why I want it all up here.
Mel, you're with Sims. You usually bring out the best in each other.
Gotta do a sign. FOB4 Ripcord is holding a vital ass. Charlie Watts, real bad.
What kind of asset are we talking about?
The kind you don't ask about. Ripcord has been taking a hell of a beating, so it's our job to secure the asset and get the fuck out. Relax, we got fast flyers providing combat air support for this mission. It'll be a walk in the park.
Headsets on.
All birds check in when ready.
Badger Niner 1, good to go. Badger Niner 2, clear to go.
Badger Niner 3, rotors up.
All birds, go, go, go. Crank up and pull. All birds are in the air.
You all sitting comfortably?
Oh, man. I get the feeling you about to give us some bad.
Could be very, very good. The asset of Ripcord is gonna have to wait a little while. We're breaking off from the Armada, taking a detour.
And that's good because
a source tipped us off that there may be a heavy hitter in town. A Soviet operative known as Perseus.
Oh, shit.
Barstel. It's time Perseus pinged our radar.
Approaching the village now.
Yeah, roger that. Establishing LZ.
RPG! Talk to him. Light him up. Damn! In the bell tower!
Looking for a needle in a haystack. You hear that? It's on you, Bell. Open the door. Adler, we confirmed it. Soviets on site.
You sure?
Well, I'm staring at two bodies that sure as hell don't look to me. Bell, grab that comms log. Let's see who the fuck they've been talking to. Mission accomplished. We have the intel. Let's bug out.
Good work. Hang on to that intel. We're coming in to pick you up. All right, let's go rejoin the Armada and get this fucking asset.
Badger 9 visual of an enemy bird headed your way.
They don't! intel.
Ripcord base, 20 seconds.
Ripcord.
Roger that, Niner One. Still and to clear an LZ. Get the asset ready for court.
It's a multiple ground targets. Pickle! BC convoy on the road. Looks every one of them rearms the enemy.
This is Ripcord. You need to push back the VC reinforcements before we're overrun. Be advised, we have multiple birds in the air. Watch
the hillside! I have a hope that they don't get up. Light them up!
Badger Niner One, our scouts have identified a significant enemy force approaching. Divert to intercept!
Roger that, Ripcord.
Suck?
Yeah, just hurry the fuck up already.
Yes, sir. Thank you.
Don't thank Bell. He's the fucking phone.
Godspeed.
A fuck else, all you need to know.
Be that desperate already?
Not yet.
Somehow, Percy.
Sims! Bell, you okay?
We're okay!
Bell, let loose of that goddamn turret before we're overrun! Still with us?
Think we can call this a success, Sims?
At least the nuke didn't go off.
More importantly, we got intel on Perseus. Told you we had a job to do. It ain't done yet, not by a long way.
Yeah.
How did the memory exercise go?
Well, to hear it from Adler, it's working. Bell remembered finding that encrypted intel in Vietnam and has almost finished decoding it.
Anything useful in there?
Some names, apparently. Possible leads. Park is trying to connect the dots.
We don't have much time. Does the team know about our mishap in Berlin yet?
No, but if it's connected to one of those names from Bell, they'll find out soon enough.
You won't let that happen, Hudson. Don't say anything more than necessary.
That's never been a problem for me.
We've finished analyzing the names Bell acquired at Da Nang. One in... particular stands out. Anton Volkov. He's a Russian arms dealer working out of East Berlin. Admittedly, his connection to Perseus comes as a surprise.
We've got killer capture orders on Volkov. So if we can't get to Perseus, we'll get to his men. Close off his resources, force him out of hiding. Mason and Woods are still wrapping up business in Kiev. Which means Volkov is ours. Gear up, and we'll move out.
MI6 has been tracking Volkov for several years. It is my strong preference that we attempt to capture rather than answers to a great many questions.
Your preference has been noted.
Volkov heads the Russian mob that moved into East Berlin once the wall went up in 61.
This guy has connections to cartels throughout Europe and the Americas.
Neutralizing him will not only hurt Perseus, but the global syndicate. He's a big fish.
And here's our little fish, Franz Krauss. According to MI6, he's one of Volkov's information couriers. He has a drop with Volkov scheduled for tomorrow night.
We'll infiltrate East Berlin via the U-Bahn. The ghost station on the other side of the wall has the access point we need. From there, we'll watch Krauss as he enters the city. Once Volkov shows his face, it's kill or capture.
Down. Let's go to work. Careful. East German guards still patrol these abandoned stations. Patrol ahead. We can use the train to slip past.
See my now.
Hunt on board.
Arbeiter für den Mann. Ich suche Ihnen meinen Ausweis.
Das ist Sperrgebiet. Sie sind verhaftet. Runter!
Now!
Was zum...
Nice work. Let's clean this up. Crowd should be coming through the checkpoint soon. Let's get to the rooftop. Park, Lazar, we're almost in position.
Copy that.
Come on, this way. Careful of the spotlight. Lock a place down, I'll give them that. Keep an eye on that checkpoint. Krause will be coming through anytime. Look for Krause with your camera. Damn. Security's even tighter than usual. If they detain Krause, he could miss his meeting with Volkov. Not our guy. Near the checkpoint. Man with the briefcase. Is that him? Good job. That's our man. That's Krause. On me. Just crossed the wall. What's your status?
Lazar and I are at the exfil point, awaiting your arrival.
Roger that. Our intel says Krause and Volkov will meet at the bar across the street.
Wie schön, dass Sie es geschafft haben. Krause sets a table over my right shoulder.
Guten Abend, mein Herr. Was darf ich Ihnen bringen?
Eine Berliner Weiße.
Audio is loud and clear. Now we wait for Volkov.
Hudson didn't reveal much. He said you're after Volkov? Who knows? The man's like a ghost. I would guess no more than a day. One of my informants was picked up in a random sweep just two blocks from here. Stasi must assume there are more nearby. Ask a favor. He will not under torture for long. Excuse. They're holding him here. Dankeschön. Krause is ex-Stasi, so don't let his wholesome appearance fool you. The man is a killer.
Heads up, Bell. I think Volkov is walking in.
Wo ist Volkov? Man ist ihnen gefolgt. Gehen Sie nach Hause und warten Sie auf unseren Anruf. Hat uns ein Pferd neu bestimmt. Wir kümmern uns um Ihren Schaden.
Bell, we've got trouble. There's two Stasi entering the bar. Get out of there, now!
Scheiße. Go through the best room. I'll hold them off.
Team, new plan. Meet outside Krause's apartment. He's still our ticket to Volkov.
Gleich rober den Platz da drüben.
Rally up with Lazar Park without me. I'll update you when I can.
See?
Ich bleibe heute Nacht bei meinem Freund. Wir hatten ein paar zu viel in der Kneipe.
Die beiden.
Schon gut, schon gut. Aber Sie können meine Wohnung von hier aus sehen.
Ich frage nicht noch
einmal. Careful, Bell. The stars are everywhere.
Ist der weg? Vielen Dank. Ich bleibe, glaube ich, so lange hier, bis die Stasi weg ist.
Meet me in the building across from your current position. Keep a low profile, we already have enough trouble.
Sehe so etwas. Was, Becker? Entweder führen Sie etwas geschehen oder schätzen die Situation hier völlig falsch. Haben Sie so einen hier verbunden? Was soll ich denn vor der Hand haben?
Wir haben einen Abbrechen.
Und geben.
Your low profile, Bell. God help us all. Follow me. Stay quiet. We don't want the locals ready as hell. Park's in the electronics store right across the street from Krause's place. Gonna pick her up some necklace from the Brown Bar, but it's closed already. Park is just up ahead.
It must have been.
car pulled up near Krauss's building a few minutes ago, but I didn't have a good angle to... Just a moment. Krauss is on the telephone.
Bell, get eyes on Krauss.
What do you think, Lazar?
Sounds like Volkov wants Krauss's briefcase. We should place a tracker in it. The case will lead us straight to Volkov.
One of us can sneak into Krauss's apartment. Avoiding Krauss and his wife might be the greater challenge.
Bell volunteers. While he's doing that, I'll check around the exterior for any unwanted guests. Park, you can keep an eye on us from here. I'll try these things.
The Stasi are stopping everyone. Be careful. Bell, I saw Krauss writing in the ledger. See if you can find it. Bell, if you're spotted by Krauss or his wife, the mission is over. You can trank the wife if you have to, but Krauss must go to the meeting. I'm about to phone Krauss's apartment. Get ready to enter. Nice work. Now find the briefcase. She'll be out for hours. Clean it up.
Edda, suchst du mir meinen Schirm? Ich gehe in ein paar Minuten.
Mama, ich finde meine Decke nicht.
Shit, we missed the kid.
Papa, kommst du?
Krauss is leaving his office. Hide.
Putz dir die Zähne. Komm gleich auf.
Wer sind sie?
Edda, suchst du mir meinen Schirm? Ich gehe in ein paar Minuten.
Mama, ich finde meine Decke nicht. Papa, kommst du?
Shit, we missed the kid. Krauss is leaving his office. Hide.
Putz dir die Zähne. Komm gleich rauf.
Don't let Krauss see you. I've lost sight of Krauss every time he enters that room. Have a look around. You're running out of time. Find the briefcase.
Yeah.
I can't explain how he got to the material. But I brought him to you.
That makes this much less unpleasant for you. Perseus has been looking for this.
Then you let Perseus know. Captured. We have Greta Keller as well. Her own colleague, Greta Tarved.
You spineless piece of shit.
I'm sorry, Greta. The KGP's pocket.
Fine. Perseus has a large bounty on your head. I don't care about your questions. I could probably make use of you, but you are damaged goods. Only a grave can cure a hunchback.
I'll help her and secure the case. Get Volkov!
Grenade!
Grenade!
Let me die!
Fake me out.
At last. Bell, on behalf of MI6, thank you. Volkov is ours.
More than he deserves. Now let's get the hell out of East Berlin.
The information from Volkov confirms our worst fears. Perseus smuggled a nuclear device through East Berlin.
We can't be certain of that yet.
He has it. I'm sure of it.
We found encrypted geo-coordinates with Volkov's nuclear intel. An unpopulated region within the Soviet Republic of Ukraine.
An aerial recon run revealed this.
I want to know everything that's going on inside this building. We'll need the others for this one. Mason and Woods will join us from Kiev. Bell, you'll infill here with Woods. Mason and I will be standing by for an extract. Bark will handle comms. We have no idea how large or prepared their forces will be, so use discretion if you have to engage. It's time we took a peek behind them.
Comms. Keep Mason and Adler on standby. Let's go.
The base is just over the next ridge. Get in, learn what you can, and get out.
Shit, Park. I plan to stay a while. See the gulag.
Do that after we learn what Perseus has planned.
Look at that monster. Rats could be hiding anything inside. Snap the picture off someone. The base. We need pictures of the base. Right. Time to get our hands dirty. I'm seeing guards. High and low. Choose your target. Two more out of the truck. Good shooting. Take point and head down the slope.
Snap pictures of anything that looks important. Maps, blueprints, whatever you can find. Find a way into the main building. I'll trail and disable the perimeter alarm. Quick thinking. Shit. Patrol's approaching my position. They'll find a way in. I'll follow around.
Вижу постороннего!
Thank you.
lot of radio chatter. They're looking for you, Bell, but I've still no word from Woods. Move fast and get inside.
Here. I'll move to the lower deck and engage on your mark. All right, I'm set. All clear, moving up. Ready. Could be 1,000 Reds on the other side of this door. Cover me. Not a fucking word, Bell. What the hell is this place? It's a Spetsnaz training course. Made to look like fucking any town USA. Get a picture of that, Bell. No one's gonna believe this. Oh shit, they're starting. Fuck, let's move! Fire drill? Let's hook these fuckers up.
On his door, just to chin.
Incoming grenade!